It's a veterans competition 2019 at the National Piping Centre, formerly the College of Piping, at Otago Street in Glasgow, the National Piping Centre, and it's a veterans competition. It's an annual competition, and what we have here is Tom Johnson, who is of the Scottish Pipers Association, and Tom's judging it, and we've got Logan Tannock, who's competing, followed by Josh Johnson, myself, Alan Hamilton, and Brian Mulhern, and completing the roundup is Anne Lower from Brittany in France. So it's a slow air and a 2-4 march, and pretty relaxed effort, considering we're all ancient people. So we'll see what happens here.
Thank you. big vote of thanks to the competitors, without whom we couldn't have the competition. Thanks to the huge audience as well. Thanks to Melissa for baking the cakes and taking on the fine job that Mrs. Mulherman was doing. Also thanks to National Piping Centre for providing the premises, the Callums and Tom and Tool for their ongoing support. Thanks to my committee for doing all the organisational work here. Quite a difficult decision here today, but managed to come to a decision. In first place with 145 points is Logan Tannock.
Thank you.
Okay.